Where's your computer?
But we're supposed to have a couple kayaks there too, so we may have six total kayaks. That's why we didn't bring our kayak door. Yes. Oh, in camp we used to have canoe boys. So you get in canoes, and then you try to flip the other person. So I got really good at flipping other people's canoes. And I'm not going to teach you how to do it because you have kayak boys and you'll have to do it. I've been a long time. You're gonna beat him with it and then flip his kayak. It's harder with kayaks, I think, to flip it though than the canoes. Because there's an advantage to being in another canoe to flip it. No. No, I wandered around looking for someone and there was nobody and I thought, you know what, I'm not gonna worry about it.
Can I just like park my car and
we won't
watch?
Be here. This is the only time we're at the field.
Oh.
We're at, up at the big field. Tomorrow we're at the high school. And then we're at the Rock. We're at the Rock and then the high school is one of the both of them are 5-10 minutes from our stadium. Watch what he hands on. Give him a second. I've read the same thing. Every time they get to base, you give him a sour gum on them. So I always get find a sour patch kid. So I got a three-size baby sour patch kid. Every time they get on base, you get one of
them. Of course, Jake. Are you trying to, like, Pavlov these kids to get to first base?
I'm a special ed EBD teacher. I know how to use food.
You're like, if you get to first base,
sour
or anything.
Well, then, when Hooter goes, Hooter is Chad, I'll tell you what, for every strikeout, when you come in and tell them, they'll give you solid headshots. He said, all right! And then they'll say, what if they get to second or third?
Yeah.
I said, what if they get to second or third? First, I'll just throw them at you as you're running. And I said, now he'll just give you when you get to the bat. Okay, every base you hit, you get a solid headshot. I got plenty of them. I said, we're going to try this. They don't know what's working.
There you go.
Nice. Nice.
I have a psychology degree and I'm a special ed DVD teacher.
Oh,
what
know,
do you think
I
do? I
don't believe you, but as soon as you're like, I give them sour patches, so I was like,
scaffolding.
Oh, so we're training them.
We're scaffolding them. Then it's going to be that they have to get a double to get one. Then they have to get a triple.
They get escalation.
You should multiply. Double should multiply like four. Or two. Four.
We're going to build home runs. Right.
Touchdown.
Thank you. don't know whether to see if she has something later.
Come on, Max.
Thank you.
makes it a nice
We'll wait up.
Yes.
We brought steaks.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Oh! Yeah. pitch, Max. Good job, Max.
Today's lesson.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Jordan, put in play.
Thank you.
something good.
Okay. you need to stop telling the kids where to hit the ball. They hit it, hit it to wherever you tell them to hit it.
That's right. Used to be the coach, so.
They're listening. Why don't you do me a favor and have them hit some more out to left field? That'd be good for me.
Oh, okay. We all listen to Michael.
We can all relate to that.
Yeah.
Come on, Max.
Great pitch, Max. Way to go. Wow. Nasty, Max. Nasty.
Hey, you need your 9-iron for that one, Melise. You're all right,
great
bud.
Great job, Max.
That was horrible.
Great pitch.
I didn't know the plate was 3 feet wide. So when it crosses that strip of light over here, that's a ball.
Thank you. it and moves his foot in center.
Plenty of time.
Ready?
Speaking from experience, eh, Todd? That's still off the plate.
Good pitch, Max. One more, let's go. Good job, Johnny.
Just kept spinning and spinning.
Yeah.
And she is an
Get him, Brady. Oh, nice throw, E.
Well done, sir. Good ball, sir. Way to do a job.
Thank you. I'm the driver.
Come on, Charlie, don't leave us hanging. Pick him up.
So, Charlie.
Thank you.